For over a quarter of a century of UK time, holidaymakers have been making annual summer expeditions to the UK seaside and resort of the UK holiday destination, acting the two penny sixpence, causing a palaver on the funny fairs, fanning about like they were Lord and Lady Hoo-ha from the Silky Glove Club. Doing the voyeurism. Oh, that's not what I'm looking for. No, very nice, but not what I'm looking for. Or occasionally looking for a cove to do one of them there seaside maddies.
The first UK holidays were taken in portable tents in an activity called camping. A frame cotton structure, or fructia, soaked in weatherproof liquid, what dries and repels, and would be good for decking, or a preposterous shoe. The idea for camping came from the military. What got the idea from Red Indians? Look at them! Ha ha! They do make me laugh! What got the idea from a remarkable creature called the bagworm?
This bagworm is called Gary Dent, or Denty. Hello, I'm Denta. And this year, like every year, I'm going on a camping holiday. Just across the road there, got a nice tent on me back. I based the design on a mouse's cornetto. I went on a beach holiday last year, but it was ruined by this Scottish family that spent all their time having a slagging match. So what about me? Well, I'm 30 bag years old and recently divorced. She got the kids by lying in court and saying that I used to piss in the kitchen sink. She also claimed I used to give her the urinary infection, which I never did because I'm a lefty. I met her on holiday at a tree dance. Look at her. She was pretty as a picture back then. Any rule? What else? Well, I've got two kids, Dente and Dentbia. I don't see much of them now because they think I'm a wanker. All right, Dad, you wanker, they shout down the phone in the middle of the night. Last time I went on holiday, I took them to the seaside, but the whole day was bloody ruined by this very odd Turkish lad who'd lost his parents.
Mom! Papa! Mom! Papa! Mom! Papa! Mom!
See that ant there? He's a fucking menace. You watch any minute now. He'll call straight up me brown tiger. There he goes. Finger of fudge. I've got some really good mates, yes. Well, there's Tommy. Oh, you'd like him. He's a window cleaner by trade. Oh, some of the stories he tells. He went to a beach one year and this Moroccan bloke was making beach balls using a machine in his throat.
Hey, there we go. Come on, gather round. You want balls? All your ball needs. You want a big ball? There's one for you, mate. Hope it make you happy. There's one for your sister. She's lovely. Here's one coming now. Who's gonna take it? You. There you go, sir. Take a bit of time with this one for the special lady. There you go. Fucking sold out!
Oh, I forgot to tell you about the wife's new fella. He calls himself Ken Finger. Bit of a legend. Feminist, he's a poet, and he's speedy to boot. He has a very speed function that entices, fights crabs, wears amazing shoes. That's the smartest laminate flooring I've ever bloody seen. I wanted to meet him, but he never found the time. He's a busy bloke, and he's away at the moment with my kids doing holiday stuff, which is fine. Taking them to the posh resort where those German turtles race to get best spot on beach.
Ja, dat ein fabulous spot and shot on. Und fluffen fiffen. Hoffen auf, fuff, fuff, flappen auf.
Oi, Kaiser, you want to buy an e-cigarette?
Nein, ein Fliffen divent.
You cheeky... Now, come here, get on your back.
Auf.
On your back. Get on your ass.
Auf.
You want a prong in your piss pipe?
Auf, Schweinenfaffer. Ah, das Beach. Das Beach.
Fuck off, Helmet.
Ah, das Aquastrau! Das Kekenleifen! Nein! 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 Nein!
At last, we're here. This is the warehouse. Me holiday destination. I'm busting for an earther. Wouldn't mind putting my feet up either. Blokes here are meant to be a good laugh. All right, lads, get the kettle on. I've arrived. Where do I check in? Single room for me. Good times. I say good times.
So, that was Gary's final holiday. A timely UK reminder to all of us that no matter how far we journey in search of happiness, our misery travels with us. And on that note, happy summer holiday to each and every one of you! No, very nice, but not what I'm looking for. There it is! There he is!